Whoops. Dead. Okay. We are ready to fight Yamauchi again. You are not allowed to regain that. Good. Also, he T-posed. Ha. Look at that face. Aww, look at him. Selfie. Let's see. I wonder how. Really? Divine confetti right there. I wonder how wrecked I'll get by this headless down here. We're gonna give it a shot. Thank you, Dark Souls. I mean, Sekiro. Bullshit. What? Okay. You can't actually harm the headless unless you use the confetti. Like, if I didn't use that, I wouldn't be able to deal any damage or any posture damage. And he would just straight up kill me. And And then the Akko Sugar increases my attack so that I dealt more quickly. Let's see. Okay. Actually, damages apparitions. I'm actually curious how that would work on it. So it's supposed to actually do something to it. Candy. I hate you, Terror. You are the worst kind of thing. Some of them do. Like, the, normal small guys will all reappear. Mini-bosses like this guy. Basically anyone that has multiple health bars, they will not reappear. So And I never got a chance to actually try my flamethrower on it. He tore a thing out my butt. And of course, that's when my confetti ran out. I know Grant has also started this, did the New Game Plus part. I'm curious whether he gave Kuro back his charm or not. Because I don't know if you were here, Shelby, if you don't have the charm. Or if you give the charm back, it makes the enemies harder. At least I'm assuming that's what that meant. Bullshit! Bullshit! How many confettis do I have left? 22. We're good. That was the wrong thing that I had equipped. Hooray. I still find it weird that they pull something out your butt. Hey, unseen aid. Saved it. the... Alright, I'll come back. That is a lot of terror just for, like, mistiming a block. Like, even if you don't get hit, taking half your terror is stupid. Some rumblings. There's a snake. We don't need that guy anymore. I am covered in so much blood. Ow. Oh, can I not treat that as a lunging? That was stupid. I gotta heal first now. Hi, buddy. Oh, they give like 300. That's not terrible. Considering these are early. Better than the 15 they used to give. Oh, he actually deals damage even through blocks. Just noticed that. Dead. Thanos? Guys, the snapping just happened. You do not need to go hunt rats. The Nezumi are safe. Oh, cool, it does actually enhance. Sweet! I was worried it wouldn't. I have no more gourd seeds to give. Avoid additional hardships. I assume if it gets too hard, I can just say, nope, I will go back to being easy. Yes, those are like the bonfires, Shelby. I guess in a sense it's kind of nice that they can, that they now are like, hey, if you want to make this easier, you can go back to the normal difficulty. Ago. Oh my god, I can travel through time. We gotta get back. This time we will be saving all of our fish scales. So we can get that good, good blue rock. Actually, I wonder. Nope. Darn. I have to wait to be able to actually dive again. Where's my spear? Oh, I guess that one doesn't do it. Oh, yeah, it does. I love this place, though. Good old early game grinding spot. Thank you. I don't think you have a way of giving them terror. So, no. Arrow guy must die. Yeah. Give me those spirit emblems. Get good meat. Okay, Shelby. Have fun at work. Ah, gives you more Jesus. No? You will not have fun at work. Okay. Try to not hate life, then. Battling chickens. Actually. Look at that face. He almost looks like he has a grill. All of the prosthetics that you find wind up being Jizo statues. Oofed. I got wrecked. My health back. Ah, there it is. That was dumb. Stretch. Oops. Sorry. Wanted to get rid of a screen. I'm probably not going to play much more of this right now. We'll probably get to about 5. Sorry, got distracted. We'll play till we kill the Shinobi Killer. That's what we'll do. I forgot to open that door. Oh well. I forgot to open that door again. We'll fix that. Really? Fine. What the hell? Awesome. Well, I get to do the next fight without any prosthetics. Great. Apparently that lance doesn't work the way it's supposed to on an armored enemy. That's makes perfect sense. Also, you'd think that big boy right there would be able to, notice and then shinobi walking around, he'd be a bit more aware of his surroundings. Mr. Shinobi Killer. Shinobi Killer down on first try just with him. Let's not talk about the scrub axe guy that killed me because he has no stagger ever. Alright, I think that is a good stopping point for now. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my April Fool's Day. So, Joe will be streaming this Friday, doing a little bit of, 3D work. I may be back later in the month, I don't know. Probably with Shelby on the following Friday, trying to finish up some Dark Souls 3. Everyone have a good day. Goodbye.